got the first red ear of the day. I'm gonna have to unzoom each time. Yeah. Yep. Oh man, that's a nice one actually. Yeah. There we go. Now that ain't bad. Yep, they're spawning. You can tell by how yellow he is. He's 10, 10 and a half. They're just not as tall as the ones at Miller, I'm telling you. These seem like they're not as, they're shorter. Don't you think? They're long. They're short. The ones at Miller are taller. Alright guys, nice little female red ear. I'm gonna give her 9.5, 9 anyway. To worm out on the bottom. Yep. It's a nice one. Barely hooked. I pulled the hook right out.
That's a big one.
What are you wanting? Can you wait? Yeah, can you wait for the weight? Hold on. Guys, nice female red ear again. Really nice one. You ain't using the one you got. Oh my god, I just missed one right there, right below me. I was jigging it up and down. Oh man, that's a beauty. This is the prettiest they are all year. You notice everyone we're catching is a female? Because we're out further, the males are in closer. The big females are out here in the deep. That's a nice female red ear right there, guys. What a beauty. That's what I came for, right below the canoe, guys. Man. Okay.